Welcome back. Pets Matter, which is why we have Kim Warren from the Caddo Parish Animal Shelter every week to tell us about local adoptable pets. And this morning she joins us with Bambi. Kim, how you doing this morning?
Thank
you for bringing Bambi along with us.
Thank you for having us.
So please tell us about Bambi.
Bambi is about 2 years old. She's a little female Chihuahua mix. She's super sweet and friendly. She loves to be held and she loves to sit in your lap.
Now, I do understand that Bambi is heartworm positive,
yes.
But that's not a death sentence at all. There
right.
are plenty of treatments available to help with that.
Right. There are treatments available. We're not able to treat at the shelter, so it's something the adopter would have to treat for, but there are affordable options, so they can ask us for more information or talk to their vet.
So if people are interested in adopting Bambi, what's the process? What do they need to do?
They need to come meet her, and then if they want to adopt, they can fill out the application, pay the $50 adoption fee, and then she'll be spayed, microchipped, and vaccinated.
And for people who do want to come by and meet her, what's the best way to do that?
We're open Monday through Friday, 1 to 5 p.m., and they can also see other animals available on our website or on Facebook.
And there are plenty of animals there. I can speak from my own personal experience. I adopted my little puppy Summer there. A few months ago, she has been the best decision that I have made. So if you are interested, if you're thinking about adopting a pet, I highly recommend it. Kim, thank you very much for joining us and bringing Bambi with you this morning.
Thank you for having us.
Now, we're going to be putting this information up on our website, architectshomepage.com, here shortly. So that way you can find out all the info you need on Bambi.